Okay, now marking my studs, my top plate for my studs, 16 inches on center. So that's 16, 32. Just making my marks on center where my studs are going to be nailed to. 86.
And that's 112 at the end.